Today, Arlington police plan to release body cam video of when officers shot and killed a man at his home. This happened a couple of weeks ago. Arlington PD tells us the man called 911 and said he wanted an officer to kill him. When they arrived, officers say the man approached them holding a gun, so they opened fire.